So has she caught one on fire yet?
No, not yet.
So Patty's brought us down to Wilmington so we can check out the riverfront here. Well, Patty's going to be our tour person, and she says that this thing here is something that used to be here when they built ships in this area.
Straight up.